Hey, my name is Erin, and I'm a former U.S. Junior Olympic certified swim coach and personal trainer, and fitness is my passion, so I cannot wait to share it with you guys. All right, next we're gonna go into our upper body. Overhead press. Pick up some weights that are comfortable for you. If you're just starting out, you're a beginner, 5 pounds should do it. But you know your body, so work with what feels best for you. After about 8 to 10 reps, the weight should feel, it should feel difficult. So if it doesn't, you're too light. If it's too hard, it's too heavy. All right, so I'm using 5 pound weights here for demonstration purposes. So feet a little wider than hip width apart, give yourself some nice stability. Bring your arms up like so, elbows bent, 90 degrees. And you're gonna press up and back to 90 degrees. Pressing up and back to 90 degrees. So again, just make sure the wrists are nice and straight, and you kinda wanna think of the entire shoulder through to the elbow moving up in an arc, okay? So really, it's not about pushing up, and it's not about moving the from the elbow joint, okay? So really just bringing the whole arm up into an arc, but you happen to be bent at the elbow. That's really, really great for the shoulders. Nice, simple move, basic. Keep it in your arsenal.